There may be a new job on the horizon for the Detroit City Council President Pro Tem. Sources are telling us this afternoon that Gary Brown is expected to resign Monday to become Deputy Emergency Manager. Brown began his duties as City Council President Pro Tem in November 2009. He made it clear last month he will not seek re-election for a second term. You'll recall Brown was one of the Detroit police officers at the center of former Mayor Kwame Kilpatrick's whistleblower lawsuit.